first thing you need to have is treats in your hand. So you need to let your dog smell the treats. Okay, so now what you have to do is take these treats and lift it up. So your husky will definitely stand on your body. Elsa? So she has an habit of sitting because I always tell whenever you have to eat, you should sit. So let's see. Elsa? Can see, so she's trying to do. So what you have to say is stand and just give a tap on her head. Then again you should do this three to four times. Elsa, giving. So she already knows that I've already taught her stand, so she knows stand. So now if your husky is a fast learner, you can do it 5 to 10 times. So she's a fast learner, I just did it 5 to 10 times and she learnt it. So if your husky is a slow learner, what you should do is you should do this 3 times in a day. And